driven towards engineering because I really love a challenge, and I like to, you know, women aren't normally encouraged into science and math and engineering, and so that was one of the things that drove me to it, right? Like, you want to prove people wrong that women can do these things, and they can, they absolutely can. But there's not a very encouraging environment, at least in some of my experiences. Obviously, there are mentors that I've had that have been really positive, but in general, you face a lot of stereotypes that you're up against, and it feels like you have to be 10 times better than anyone else to show just that you belong in this place, that you really do belong from day one. But it's hard to feel that when you face some animosity or challenges in getting the support that's required to succeed. I think it took me a while in my life to realize that I can't ignore what society tells me women should be. But when I'm still learning, and I'm definitely still learning how to do that. But that has helped me immensely in accepting myself for who I am and who I want to be. My first and foremost message to young women is to ignore every single message that society tells you about who you're supposed to be, and instead pay attention to exactly who you want to be and what you want to do.